The road. The road is not paved in gold, but there are treasures along the way that cannot be sold. The angels you meet along the way make the road a little distance to a brighter day. But you may have to work on the road, picking up trash, getting bricks out of the path, but you never stop because you think the road is long. You just keep moving forward and the road will make you strong. The road is a real cycle of life. You've traveled this way before, trying to rid yourself of all the strife. Take it to the road. Walk it off to ease the pain. Take it to the road. Talk to the trees. They're there to keep you sane. Take it to the road and trust each step that you take. Take it to the road, even when you make a mistake. Even when your road starts to cross, let your soul be the boss. The road, winding, twisting, turning. Sometimes it looks like a snake that knows your fate. Jazz or blues, what road did you choose? Can you smell the honeysuckle bush along the side of the road? Or do you smell garbage that makes you frown? All the problems of the people, such a heavy load. Is the road clean with no obstacles in the way? You might need a broom and a shovel to clean the path. That's always good to pray. Pray for guidance for those who fell by the roadside. But when the road is clean, you won't have to walk. Your body will simply glide.
Ready?
On the road. On the road. Yeah. By the roadside. But when the road's clean, you won't have to walk. Your body will simply glide. On the road. On the road.